name is Slim. We got a big show. This is the number five, isn't it? Jazz Jam number five. And look at that guy. Hey, you want to play tonight? Really? We got a spot for you. Anyway, we got a bunch of great musicians here. We got another drummer here. But how about a round of applause for this band? We got Greg Manning on keys, Bob Desane on land. Land Richards. Excuse me. I'm sorry. What's your name, Daryl? What's your name? Joe. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we lost a great musician a couple of weeks ago. His name was Prince. We're going to do a little tribute to him, do a couple of songs. Put your hands together for a vocalist. It's the first time for him here at Jazz Jam. Say hello to Clear.
Dearly beloved. Testing, can you hear me? Are we going to party now? Well, dearly beloved, how's everybody doing tonight? Good? This is my friend's song. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today to celebrate this thing called life. The electric word life means forever, and that's a mighty long time. But I'm here to tell you, there's something else. A world of never-ending happiness, where you can always see the sun day or night. And when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one. Thank you.
Circle clear. Let's go crazy. Right now, and now we got a man who is outstanding in his field, don't we? Yeah, it is. That's where we found him, outstanding in his field. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if you know about this guy. He's got a great voice. He plays a great sax. He's a charming human being. I'm proud to call him my friend. He's going to do it. Are you going to do a Prince song too?
Oh, you're talking about me?
Yes, I'm talking about you. You're going to do a Prince song, and what one are you going to do there, Rick Parma? DMSR. It's one of my favorites. What hell song is that by Prince, DMSR? I never heard of it. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, sax man, vocalist, my friend and yours, Rick Parma.
All right. Make some noise for Clear, everybody. Clear.
Take that thumb off the mic.
Say, what?
Take that thumb off the mic. Thank you.
All right. Doesn't like foam, I guess. We'll be right back.
singing and playing the sax and directing the band. Yeah.
Talent. No, what is that talent?
What you call me? All right, right now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to introduce to you a man that needs no introduction. He's an incredible guitar player. He's all around town these days.
Willie.
What's the matter? What's the matter, John? Talk to me, babe.
Willie. You mean this monitor right here?
No, this is all I need. I'm driving.
We've got some technical talk for you. Willie, he wants to hear himself on the monitors.
Check one, two.
I already swiped the wheel. I got to be careful.
You want two? Yeah. Come on, you're coming now.